Children, today I am going to discuss about science tree chapter from seeds to seedling question answers. Okay, so the first number question is what is germination? What is germination? The development of seed into a seedling. Germination. What is germination? The development of seed into a seedling is called germination. Two number, what are the suitable conditions for a seed to germinate? What are the suitable conditions for a seed to germinate? The answer is the suitable conditions for a seed to germinate are light, air, water and sunlight. The suitable conditions for a seed to germinate are light, air, water. Different parts of a seed. Name different parts of a seed. The answer is the different parts of a seed are seed coat, cotyledons and a baby plant. Baby plant is also called embryo. Okay? The different parts of a seed are seed coat, cotyledons and baby plant. Baby plant is also called embryo. Next four number, name three agents which help in the dispersal of the seeds. Name three agents which help in the dispersal of the seeds. The answer is three agents which help in the dispersal of the seeds are by wind, water and animals. The three agents which help in the dispersal of the seeds are by wind, water and animals. Next question, five number, how can a farmer grow a good and healthy crop? How can a farmer grow a good and healthy crop? A farmer can grow a good and healthy crop by adding manure and fertilizers to the soil and irrigate the soil properly. A farmer can grow a good and healthy crop by adding manure and fertilizers to the soil and irrigate the soil properly. Next, six number, where are rice grains germinated? Where are rice grains germinated? The answer is rice grows well in clay soil which hold enough water. Rice grows well in clay soil which hold enough water. Next seven number, the question is how do cotyledons help a baby plant? How do cotyledons help a baby plant? The answer is cotyledons contain a store of food. Cotyledons contain a store of food for the growing baby plant. Cotyledons contain a store of food for the growing baby plant. Next, eight number, how can we protect our crops? How can we protect our crops? For protect our crops, we should protect the crops in the field against grazing animals by proper fencing. Protect the crops in the field against grazing animals by proper fencing. And second one, diseased plants should be removed from the fields regularly. Diseased plants should be removed from the fields regularly. Next, two number, write true or false against each statement. Under similar condition, all the seedlings grow well. Under similar conditions, all the seedlings grow well. True or false? It is false. So one number is false. Two number, for propagation of seeds, air, water and sunlight are essential. For propagation of seeds, air, water and sunlight are essential. True. Three number, rabi crops is grown in winter. Rabi crops is grown in winter. This also true. Three number, true. Four number, the seed coat provides food to the baby plant. The seed coat provides food to the baby plant. This false. Four number, the seed coat provides food to the baby plant. This cross, false. Okay. Five number, seeds kept completely underwater do not germinate. Seeds kept completely underwater do not germinate. True. Type number two. Three number, tick mark the condition essential for germination of seeds from those given below. Of A, air, tick. Option B, oxygen, no. Option C, carbon dioxide, no. Option D, moisture, yes, tick. Option E, water, tick. Option F, one, also tick. Per number, complete the sentence with one word, fill in the blanks. Growing of a new plant from a seed is called dash. Growing of a new plant from a seed is called seedling. One number, seedling. Two number, rice grow in the dash season. Rice grow in the summer season. Two number, summer. Three number, a plant that grows on moist hilly slopes. A plant that grows on moist hilly slopes. Three number answer is tea plant. Tea plant. Four number, the part which stores food for the baby plant. The part which stores food for the baby plant, cotyledon. Four number, cotyledon. Five number, a plant which is dispersed by wind. A plant which is dispersed by wind, cotton plant. Five number, cotton plant. Six, a plant whose seeds are dispersed by explosion. The answer is sweet pea. Then multiple choice. Condition necessary for the proper growth of seedlings. One number, conditions necessary for the proper growth of seedlings are option A, sunlight, option B, water, option C, minerals, option D, all the above. The answer is option D, all the above. Two number, farmers weed out unhealthy seedlings because option A, the yield from such plants would be poor. Option B, the seeds differ. Option C, it will help the rest of the crops to grow. Option D, it would make nutrients available in the soil to other healthy plants. So two number, also option D, it would make nutrients available in the soil to other healthy plants. Three number question, the seedlings in the flower pot kept in the copper so dash. Option A, no growth at all, stunt growth, unhealthy growth, growth similar to the flower pot kept in the open. Question 3 option B. The answer is option B, stunt growth. For number, which of the following seeds is dispersed by wind? Option A, hibiscus. Option B, mango. Option C, coconut. Option D, sweet pea. The answer is hibiscus. Option A. For number, option A, hibiscus. Fifth number, the baby plants get food from their. Option A, seed coat. Option B, roots. Option C, stems. Option D, cotyledons. Okay.